Welcome back to Orchestra Night. Now, last week, our radio presenter gave us what Lorraine called a great and sassy cha-cha-cha. Well, tonight she's going from cha-cha to aha. Dancing the tango, it's Laura Fox and Dennis Sampson.
I am ready to have my mind blown by this. Like, I actually am just so excited.
I have never in my life heard an orchestral version of Take On Me by Aha, and that was just, oh my God, it was insane. It was absolutely and utterly insane. This week, we've got the tango.
A tango.
I'm trying to remember what tango does. Tango. Is there any chance that I could possibly give a bang of a drums? I'm ready, guys. I'm ready. Are we ready to take on the tango?
3, 2, 1.
The frame for the tango is up there, one of the most complicated things I've ever come across in my whole entire life.
Yeah, very good. I bring to our dancing family a new member. I'm introduce you to a book.
So we had to balance the book on my elbows to make sure that they stay up and they don't drop.
Slide. So finally, I have a helper.
I have really been living in the moment this week, and it has been a pinch me week, but it's still down to business. There's still going to be a dance off, and as much as I love our tango, I would rather just perform with the orchestra that one time. Make it one and special, okay?
Dancing the Tango, Laura Fox and Dennis Sampson.
Take on anything and make it look good. Am I right, guys?
Phenomenal. Phenomenal job.
Arthur.
Well, folks, dancing with the stars is very unpredictable, right? It's like a roller coaster, ups and downs. Yes, last week you had a little dip, but this week, tonight, you came back up again
yes.
and show us what you're made of,
yes.
and you smashed it! You know, from the beginning, everything from head to toe was in control. You did not let your guard down, and I love that. Your feet were beautifully placed, and also you had this pace going nicely. You know, they say tango is a conversation between two dancers without any words. Sorry, my hair. Any words. And tonight, you left me speechless.
Ooh. Not that speechless.
No, I'm not giving
that. Not that speechless. Fine.
Laura, throughout this competition, you've struggled with dances that are a little bit more moody. I mean, you've always been vivacious, but I haven't once seen you be vicious, if you like. But I think tonight you gave us a tenacity that was tantalisingly tango from start to finish. It was excellent in that regard. The energy, the emotion contained but strong. Three fallaway whisks, three chases right down the middle of the room, all with a beautiful hold, excellent. Maybe on the odd link here or there, just needed to breathe for a split second. But Laura Fox, finally tonight, aha, I think she has got it. Well done.
Well done. Well, this tango for me is loaded with all the steps required to show the staccato rhythm of the tango, because this music is fast in this wonderful, again, arrangement. Beautiful. But you didn't miss a beat. You were there all the way. But what really impressed me the most was your posture, your poise, the shoulders, the arms, and that beautiful left-hand position. Very, very important. And that really gave space, and it showed the masculine energy coming from Dennis, but also the feminine energy coming from you. When you also get into the solos, always be aware of both sides of the body. Don't let one side dip. And I had my BDI on that very last step, and you kept your toe all the way on that floor. So well done. Excellent.
Well done from Lorraine, Laura and Dennis. Well done.
There is a lot to unpack. Okay, Arthur said he's been left speechless. Lorraine loved your posture and poise, and some gorgeous alliteration there from Brian. A tenacity that was tantalisingly tango.
It took me a minute to get my head around it.
Yeah. Took us all a second. How do you feel?
I feel so great. I mean, like, I have struggled with ballroom every time that we've done it over the past 8 weeks, but that was the first time that I really enjoyed it. I loved the tango. Good. I just, like, the music, the energy, everything, and yeah, it clicked a little bit.
Absolutely.
I mean, we actually enjoyed rehearsals for this one this
Brilliant.
Time.
Did Dancing with the Orchestra live up to your expectations? Can we have a moment for Susan McFadden's high notes,
yes, please?
Please.
Thank you, guys.
Oh, my goodness.
And then some.
Yeah.
Like, that's the only way to describe it. It's everything you could ever possibly think of, and then pack 100 onto it. It was spectacular. They're so amazing. And what a night. Like, what a night.
Dennis, the energy in the room, is it so much different with live music?
Live music. It's all about the energy. It's live music. What could be more than what we have? Thank you guys again so
Brilliant.
Much.
Talk to me about the frame for tango. Did the book help?
The book is a great help, much and all as I wanted to throw it at Dennis's head during the week, but you know, I didn't. I kept that flying on
so
and strong. It's better than the elastic bands that we normally had, so yeah.
Good. Let's see if it helped. The scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Brian Redmond.
From Brian, a 9.
Lorraine Barry.
9.
Arthur Gulenlea.
It's a 9.
27. If you want to help beat Laura and Dennis out of the dance-off, you can text Laura to 53125. Don't vote before then, as your vote won't count, but you will be charged and you'll go berserk. Laura and Dennis, everyone!